and gentlemen, Paul Rudd.
Thank you so much. It is so great to be hosting Saturday Night Live for the second time. The first time, I was nervous, but I must have done something right, because this time when I walked into the studio, there were all these people lined up in the freezing cold, chanting, Paul, Paul, Paul. All for me, Paul Rudd. Those fans, they're intense. One lady was out there crying just because she was like in my presence. Can you imagine? Then someone yelled out, yesterday, which I guess is a reference to this NPR interview I gave yesterday. I just didn't even think anyone was listening to that. To be honest, some of those fans know a little too much about me. Like one guy screamed, Her Majesty, which is my nickname on movie sets among the crew. I don't know how he found that out. Internet, I guess. Most of all, they were just screaming my name, Paul, Paul, Paul. It was an incredible experience. It is really, I mean, to be here with you, sir. They were cheering. Yeah, they were cheering for you.
Well, I was cheering for you. I loved Role Models.
Oh, that's so nice. Wow, thank you so much. No disrespect, man. I'm just glad we cleared up this whole Paul business.
Yeah. Yo, featured player Paul Brittain is in the motherfreaking house. Yeah. And people. Oh, right. Sorry.
You seem nice.
He's new. Yeah. Well, anyway, we've got a great show.
All sorts of Pauls are here.
Stick around. We'll be right back.